Here we are to discover something about the new Tanglewood guitar, the nylon strung model known as a DBTEC. One suggestion to Tanglewood would be, get some nice names for your guitars, because the guitars themselves are very nice. Now what you're hearing just now is simply being picked up through the microphone. Let's have a quick test of the intonation. These are D'Addario strings that I've put on it. Overall construction of the guitar is, I would say, excellent. I can't fault it at all. It's very, very well made, very pretty. The neck profile is extremely comfortable. It's not such a handful as a standard classical would be. And as you can see, the body is a bit shallower than a normal classical, so you don't have quite such a boomy bass, which actually works, I think, to the advantage of the instrument. The neck is wider than a standard steel string, and haven't had to do any modifications to it. It's basically as it came out of the box, and it's extremely comfortable to play. You have on this side a very simple preamp, volume, bass and treble, and a built-in tuner. On the other side you can see the jack socket and the battery compartment, and it's a standard rectangular battery that is used. So that's the guitar. Acoustically. Now, if I'll turn the microphone off for a moment and turn up the volume on the pickup. So as you could hear there, the string balance on the guitar is very good indeed. That's quite a common problem with nylon string guitars, that the fourth string suddenly disappears in volume. But on this guitar, it's actually very good. When it is amplified through, not just through a recording desk, but through an amplifier, I get the impression that feedback is not far away. So it might not be the ideal guitar for stage use, but certainly as I'm using it for the home recording studio, it really fits the bill very well. The last thing I'll do is play that little piece again, which I shall plug. That's by my band called Harpax, and the title of the piece is Dance of the Pied Wagtail. Now this, what you're hearing now, is microphone and the pickup together.